Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. Welcome to another AI automation video. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can connect your LinkedIn with N8N. So by connecting your LinkedIn account with N8N, you'll be able to post content automatically, creating workflow, create automations. You will not need any human or content creators to post content on your behalf. You can directly connect your LinkedIn account and post content via the workflows, via automations. And I'm going to create an automated workflow where you will just be automatically posting content to Instagram, Facebook, LinkedIn. This is a series of the videos which I'm going to be creating for N8N. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can connect LinkedIn with N8N. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. Before we do that, make sure to subscribe to the channel if you want to learn AI automations and N8N to boost your career. So this is a small workflow which will basically post to LinkedIn. Before we test out this LinkedIn automation, I am going to connect my LinkedIn account with this. So if I double click on that, you can see that I am able to post on behalf of my organization, and I'm going to show you how you can do that. First, let's create new credentials and show you how you can basically connect LinkedIn with N8N. So I'm going to create new credentials by clicking on create new credentials. And here we have instructions available here. So I'm going to open these docs for the instructions. And here we have all of the instructions where the prerequisites are that we should have a LinkedIn account and we should have a LinkedIn company page if we want to post on behalf of our company page, right? Okay, now let's move on to the instructions. So these are the instructions. What we need is client ID and client secret, which we will add here and here. And in order to generate a client ID and client secret, we will create a new app. And in order to create a new app, we will click on this create a new developer app. Make sure you're already logged into your LinkedIn account, and I am going to name it N8N tutorial. And the LinkedIn page will be my own company page, which will be this. Privacy policy, I am just going to add in the website URL for now. I'm going to upload the logo. Perfect. Now let's click on this. I have read and agree to these terms. Let's click on create app. And here we will need some access, which is share on LinkedIn. We will click on request access, and we will also need sign in with LinkedIn using OpenID Connect, right? So let's click on request access. I have read and agreed to the terms. Perfect. Similarly, do the same for sign in with LinkedIn using OpenID account. Click on request access and do that. Okay, now let's copy our client ID and client secret to paste in N8N. Click on auth. Here we have my client ID. I'm going to copy my client ID and I am going to copy my client secret. So click on copy here, paste the client secret and disable organizational support and legacy. I'm going to tell you guys what is organizational support at the end of this video, so you can also post on behalf of your page. For now, we will just be able to post as a personal LinkedIn account, right? Okay, now after copying and pasting these client ID and client secret, we will also need to add the authorized redirect URI. So click on this pencil icon, add redirect URL, and copy the URL from here. That's our callback URL, which we will need to add. We just added the callback URL. Click on update. Perfect. Once done, click on save. And after saving, click on connect my account, which will take you to the login screen. And I'm going to log into my account to give it the access required. Perfect. And now click on allow. I'm basically allowing my N8N app to post on behalf of me, right? Okay, we have connected our LinkedIn account. Now let's try posting that. So that is the workflow which I have created. It will basically just ask the post title and it will generate the title and description and then post it on LinkedIn. And after that, it will show the confirmation and show the URL of that LinkedIn post. So let's test the workflow. I am going to open my LinkedIn profile. So that's my LinkedIn profile. It will also give the link which we will open, right? So So let's click on test workflow. And the benefits of AI agents and automation. So it will create a post relevant to this. So let's see what it gets. Click on submit. Okay, we have a bad request. Let's see what is the issue which we have. Okay, so the problem here is that we do not have the access to post as an organization because we only gave it access to the personal resource. Just like I showed you guys, we haven't given it organizational support. That's why it's giving us the error. So what we're gonna do, we will from organization, we will post it as a person, and in the person drop down we will select the person, which is me. And now we will try this. So I'm gonna click on test the workflow again. Benefits of AI automation. Submit. Okay guys, our LinkedIn post is ready to be reviewed. So I'm just gonna copy this link and preview what this N8N workflow has posted for us. Here we have. It is a little small due to the special character which we got. Benefits of discover how AI automation can revolutionize your business. Okay, we can refine this a lot because we will need to refine this prompt here. So here we have the output of the prompt, but as you can see, there are some special characters. Due to that, we haven't yet got the complete output of that. Again, we will have to refine this prompt a little bit to make it more authentic, so it can post on LinkedIn, which will look good, right? But you get the idea that how you can basically post via N8N in LinkedIn. Now I'm going to show you how you can connect your LinkedIn account via organization. So if you want to post via N8N to your LinkedIn through your business page, how you can do that. So if I go back to LinkedIn connection, that's my LinkedIn connection, and click on this pencil icon, here we have this organizational support option. Now if I enable that and click on connect my account, it's going to throw me an error that something's wrong. Now in order to fix this issue, what you need is you need to have the access of this product here, which is advertising API. And in order to get the access, you will need to request this. And before requesting this, we will also need to verify this app with our organization. So you should be admin of the organization which you are posting on behalf of. So let's click on settings, and here we have the option of verify. Click on verify and then click on generate URL. Here we will go to this URL and just verify that we are authorizing this app to post on behalf of our page, right? So let's click on verify, and perfect, it is verified. Click on I'm done. And once you do that, you will have this verify option say verified, right? If I refresh it from here, you can see that our app is now verified. Now we will need to add in the product. Now here, when we click on request access, it is going to basically give us a form which we will need to fill up, and it will go to the LinkedIn authorities to approve that form. Now if I click on request access, you can see that it has given me access request form, and it is a big form which you will need to fill in and provide some context of the app, that why you are using this app and what would be the end use case of this app. I'm not gonna fill up this form because it's gonna take a lot of time, and I don't want to make this video long, but I want to show you guys that once you do this verification process, it's normally get verified within 5-10 minutes, and once you do that, you will be able to have your access request form enabled. So if I open this other app where I have it already verified, so if I go to products, you can see that it is added products, it is in the added products. And if I copy this access token and my secret, it is going to connect it with organizational support enabled. So let me show you. So if I change the client ID and client secrets from this app, so I'm just going to copy this client ID and paste in the client secret. update the OAuth URL. I think it's already updated. Yep, it's already updated. And now if I click on connect my account, it is going to give me this connection successful. Normally it asks you for the login, but I'm already logged in, so it didn't ask me for the LinkedIn login. When you click on connect my account, it's going to basically ask you to log into your account. Now if I go back to this node here, we will be able to post as an organization as well. Now you can see if I click on organization, we have this option to add an organization URN. Now for organization URN, what you will need to do is add in your organization URL, which is showing up on top. So if I go to my page, this is my company page, and you can see my company page here. So this is my URN. After /company/ this 1, 2, 3, 5, basically 8-digit ID, that is called the URN. I am going to update it here. Now I'll be able to post on behalf of my page to this organization using this workflow. Now if I click on test step, you can see that we have successfully posted on behalf of our page. And if I go to my page post now, we will be able to see the post. Here we go. Benefits of AI automation. Discover how AI automation can revolutionize your business process boost. So that stuff is updated, right? So that's how you can connect your LinkedIn account with N8N and create automation. Again, I'm going to create a complete automation where you will be able to post a nice looking post to LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook all at once, and you can then execute it after 6 hours, 12 hours or whatever event time execution you want to add in. You'll be able to create this automation, so you have this content creation on autopilot using N8N AI agent. And that's it for the tutorial, guys. Let me know in the comments below if it was easy enough or if you had any confusion. I would love to answer all of your questions in the comments. So make sure to comment, hit the like, subscribe the channel. Until next video, have a great day.